Good evening and well, Stan. I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Thanks, lads. I've been really looking forward to this one.
The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
Running in. Let's go.
Catch it.
That's big. What a shot. Oh, what a good shot.
Catch it.
Good shot.
Catch it.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four.
Afridi, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the members' end. That's cleared the boundary, 6 runs.
Off the middle.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a 6. This is high in the air.
Tremendous shot. That's 6. Nice shot.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end.
Yep.
You really right off the meat of the bat. Not a risky shot when you play it that well.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Catch.
That's right from the middle of the bat.
That's a 50 punch it. Good job. Shot. He's certainly got hold of that one. Yep. These batsmen have punished the bowlers. He's conceded far too many boundaries in that over. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yeah. Big wicket there, but probably not going to halt the momentum.
Hit that hard and fast. Yeah. Quick to react to that and takes it. Perfect technique and placement. Four there, nice shot.
Ends the over.
India are now on 3 for 82.
Khan has been handed the ball for this final over. One run added.
Great way to start the innings.
Yep.
Right off the middle of the bat.
Yep.
Great shot. Four runs. It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Oh, superb timing. A formidable total set. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. The opening batsmen need to get off to a fast start if there'll be any chance of them chasing this mammoth total down. Going to be really tough. Great catch.
And the departing batsman for the batting team called out for a duck.
Barber is the new man at the non-strikers end.
Shot. Straight down the ground, and that will go for six.
One bounces through to the keeper.
Well wide.
Yep. Yep.
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch.
The batsman departing the crease called out for a little.
Radman is the new batter at the non-strikers end.
Four. Superb shot.
The right armour is the new bowler from the Great Southern stand-in.